They call it Molly, an innocent sounding name, but Molly isn't who you think she is. Molly is a parent's worst nightmare.
I didn't care about my family. I just wanted to get high.
Chances are it's a drug your kids know about, a drug that can be extremely dangerous.
The first time I ever did Molly, I almost had a seizure.
Tonight at 11, an honest discussion about Molly.
This is not my daughter. This is not the child I raised.
Addicted to Molly, tonight on 6 News at 11.